said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound.